Division I, 132-pound state finals we have Mick Burnett of Elyria in the white singlet taking on Jordan Ward of Cincinnati Moore in the blue. Division 1, 132-pound state finals brought to you by Barbarian Apparel.
Thank you.
left here. Short time in the second period. Short time, under 10 seconds left in the period, they're out of bounds. And they go to blood time.
Got word this blood time is brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defenders who have built. I don't have it.
I was just telling Fred this. Fred Feeney. I said, how come in the state tournament, second time after you bleed, they wrap it?
Why not the first time?
Why is the sexual tournament today stop? I'm like, hey. I was like, why did we stop 10 times? Like, why don't you tape it after the second one? That's the protocol and say, you know, why is it? Anytime your shoe comes off in a match, it's going to be one of those.
Even if they pull it off?
Yep, anytime. You didn't have it properly secured. Start the third period. Assuming somebody chose neutral here. Opportunity. seconds left in the period. Caution on green. Quarter of the shot, 110 seconds.